is rewriting how teams work and learn in real time, and it can be a challenge to know where to start to stay ahead. Hi, I'm Ashley Masters-Hall, and I lead short-form scaling for business professionals in Microsoft Learning.
I'm Chris Williams, a field scaling lead in Microsoft Learning.
We're going to introduce you to AI Skills Navigator, an agentic learning space built to help everyone gain the skills they need to thrive in the future. AI Skills Navigator gives you and your team a competitive jumpstart with a robust catalog of training and credentials from trusted sources. It's got some great features, including personalized training recommendations, AI-generated learning plans, and live-like training experiences.
They're all in one unified learning space to prepare you and your teams for what's next. Let's take a look at some features.
Let's. I can choose my own path, explore the huge catalog of training content filtered by role and learning goal. The experience is personalized, so let's pick how we should search. Chris?
Let's say I want to be more productive with AI.
Perfect.
Look, I can see modules, learning paths, a LinkedIn course, and a YouTube video.
Yes, we're partnering with trusted industry leaders to bring the best training together in one easy-to-use experience, including LinkedIn and GitHub.
So, to get the best results, I just need to update my profile with how I like to learn. I love it.
Yes, and I've already filled out my profile as a marketing professional and the types of training that I like.
That's great. When you get training in the format you need, it helps everyone, including those with disabilities, keep up with AI.
Yes, personally, I like to read the details, so let's check out this training module.
You're not gonna take that training right now, are you?
No, it looks good and I'm interested, but I don't have the time right now because I'm doing a demo. But that's no problem, I can just get a summary.
Oh, cool, look at that.
I can even turn this into a podcast.
No way. Oh, and look, there's a transcript. These are great ways to provide training options, which is key for our neurodiverse learners.
Absolutely, and I can play the podcast now or later. And if I want to find the training later to finish it, I can find it on my start page.
That was great.
Okay, let's try a different role and learning goal.
All right, I set up my profile earlier as a developer. Let's say I want to learn how to build apps that are accessible.
Ooh, good one.
I see some Microsoft Learn modules, learning paths, YouTube videos.
That's great that anyone in any role, marketing, sales, IT pro,
developers, security professionals, customer service,
can get training personalized for their role and learning style.
What about credentials?
I can also explore credentials, including Microsoft certifications, applied skills, GitHub certifications, and get personalized credential recommendations.
Look at that. Now we're offering credentials for business professionals and business leaders.
Yes, we now have those, along with our industry-recognized technical credentials.
That means every person in an organization gets to prove their AI skills.
As a marketing professional, one of my personalized recommendations is for a skilling session.
Oh yeah, skilling sessions. They sound like another cool feature.
Let's check out the skilling session. Skilling sessions are live-like training experiences. They bring agentic AI engagement to expert-led, on-demand training that I can take anytime, anywhere.
How is that different from an online training module or video?
Yeah, great question. Online training and videos are good because you can do them whenever you want, but if you don't understand something, you're on your own.
And it's easy to get distracted and not finish.
Right.
Instructor-led training is also great, but I can't always make it to one. Let's start it.
Skilling sessions are pre-recorded instructor-led training.
And it's high energy, right from the start.
Yeah, and I can ask questions.
And get a helpful response. It's a good thing you did because you've got a pop quiz.
Look at that. I'm pretty sure I know the answer, but let's see.
Ooh, you got it wrong.
But that's okay, because now I can understand it better.
It looks like the skilling session keeps you focused with encouragement.
Yes, the idea is to lock in and do the whole session like I'm in a class.
This looks like it could really help our neurodiverse learners.
Yes, and there are leave-behind resources so I don't forget what I've learned.
Another great tool to help with different learning types.
And we'll continue adding more skilling sessions, bringing additional topics for more roles.
This looks really cool. I'll have to try this. Right now, skilling sessions are an individual experience, but group participation functionality is coming soon.
Oh, so we could do it as a team?
Yes.
Nice.
You know, I'm finding a lot of cool training that I like to share with the team.
Let's create a skilling playlist for them.
Cool, let's do that. Okay, let's say I'm the manager and I go into team skilling. I can build a skilling playlist with AI or manually.
Let's try it with AI.
Cool. What should we use as a skilling goal?
How about being more productive with AI?
Okay, I tell the agent I want to skill up my team to be more productive with AI. And I provide them more information about the team, and it provides some recommendations. I can continue to work with the agent or refine, or I can save it now and refine it later. Let's save it now. And I get a skilling playlist.
Whoa, that's so cool. And you said that you can change it later?
Yes, I can tailor the content manually.
We should remove that first training from the playlist. We did that as a team last month.
Good catch. We can easily adapt the playlist to our team's needs.
Cool, let's invite the team.
All right, let me grab a link to send an email or chat. And here, let me send it to you first.
Well, would you look at that? I just got it.
Well, assuming you accept it, you'll see it in your playlist.
And there it is.
Now, the cool thing is, since I created that playlist, I can see your progress in my skilling dashboard.
What a great way to work toward AI and cloud skilling goals as a team. So now you've seen just a few ways AI Skills Navigator can help you and your team work toward common goals as you build AI and cloud expertise.
And we hope you give it a try.
Get started at aiskillsnavigator.microsoft.com.